Truth, Time, Space, Disability, Singapore. This is who I am. The global crisis of COVID-19 is deepening pre-existing inequalities for 1 billion people living with disabilities worldwide. I've been living with HIV for over 20 years, and I know that people living with disabilities are among the most underrepresented groups in our society, and in terms of this crisis, are among the hardest hit in terms of fatalities and stigma. On this International Day of People Living with Disabilities, we call for greater inclusion, dialogue, and equality. We are equally justified, equally valid, and equally beautiful.